What have I got this today? Boy chat. Oh, that's right. I'm doing Conker's Bad Fur and 12 Tales. I hate myself. When I was younger, my grandpa had an N64. The only game I got to play it was Mario Kart 64 and Super Mario 64. Games are on Wii. But the only game I didn't get to play was Conker's Bad Fur Day. You know why? One, he didn't have it. Yeah, he didn't have it. But two... Crap. I'm sticking my middle finger. Okay, two... It's rated M. For mature. Yeah. M. For mature! Yeah. I heard about the game when I was that young, but guess what? I didn't know it was rated M until now. Yeah! Until now. My God, I suck. This is serious, though. Shut up, Domino! My stupid dog. Shut up! Shut it! My God, I hate dogs. Sorry, guys. Okay. I haven't really played it, but I do know a lot about it. Let's get to it. Bam! I'm embarrassing myself. I'm actually gonna send this to YouTube! Sorry, I have a cold. Poo. The Great Mighty Poo. Yeah. The first boss. Great Mighty Poo. What about the sunflower? Man. And oh my God, all that blood. I just have to say one thing. The game is weird. That's all I gotta say. That one game is weird all around. 12 Tales! Just kidding, we're still going. Okay. The game you play is Conker. Yeah, play is Conker. He's a main character, though. So, he gets out from an alcoholic place for some reason. Drunk? Drunk squirrel in a video game. Throws an owl in a chipmunk's voice! Yeah, okay. Now, this is the beginning. Well, this is also going to be part of being. He walks out from the bar, and he's going to call it bar. He walks out from the bar, and he's going to go to Barry's house with his girlfriend. If you played it, you already know. Okay. But get this. He goes to the wrong direction. Not funny, I know. But he does go to the wrong direction. And he goes in the wrong direction again! And we're gonna talk about the end of the game now. At the end of the game, when you beat the last chapter, you have this. The Panther King kills Conker's girlfriend, aka Barry. No kidding, if you haven't beat this game yet, that's a major spoiler! But the game is very long. Very long. Okay. I just really... There is the boss battle! Oh my God. It's an alien from aliens! Yeah. And the way to beat him, you have to go Mario 64 style and lay him out into space. Then the game freezes. Then Conker, wait, doesn't there Conker? What the heck? And it actually helps out Rare, and he tells everybody he wants to go to another place to get a weapon. And he does. He goes in the middle of nowhere. He chooses a katana and slices the head off. The alien. From Aliens! Boom, 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 boom! Yeah. Don't have that alien. That's it. 12 tails! But this time, I'm not kidding. I don't really know much about 12 tails. But I do know that Conker's Bad Fur Day was a sequel. Yeah. That's all I got today, but this is going to take a pretty long time. Years. That's how long it's gonna take for me to make my next video. 6 years. So see you next time on Aiden Bazzari's channel!